very good evening to one and all present here.
I, Vaishnavi Agarwal,
and I, Arjun Ghone,
from the SESS News Desk, are here to take you all to the journey of activities, literary, cultural, co-curricular and extracurricular activities for the academic year 2019-2020. On the behalf of the management, I extend a warm welcome to all the esteemed guests and to each one of you present this evening to the 6th annual day concert of 7-Eleven Scholastic School, running successfully under the flagship of 7-Eleven Education Society, founded by Mr. Narendra L. Mehta Sir, with the strong support of his wife and our beloved chairperson, Mrs. Suman Mehta Ma'am.
SESS started in the year 2014. We have crossed many milestones and have planned to cross many milestones in the future too. Our student strength started with approximately 100 students, and now we are close to 900 students within the span of 6 years. And the good news is, with this rapid increasing growth of our school, we have introduced 2 shifts for the pre-primary section in this academic year 2019-2020, and have planned the same for the primary section in the coming academic year 2020-2021.
Every new beginning comes from some other beginning, and therefore the end of the academic year 2019-2020 initiates the beginning of yet another flourishing and fulfilling year, leading us in doing something more eventful. So we promise to give you a better 2020-2021 with lot to learn and lot to achieve. So let's take a sneak peek to the academic year 2019-2020.
The core concept of SESS is to serve in the splendid motive of providing reputed education to our students. The school believes in upgraded and technology-based teaching. So all the classrooms are technologically equipped with interactive smart boards. Also, the vision of SESS has been set up with a vision to provide high standards in both education and all-round development of the child. A school beyond imagination, in both terms, education quality and facility.
Save trees, save earth. It is time to save trees and spread awareness. So we at SESS have taken an oath to go digital. We have decided to stop using papers and spread all information related to school through the portal. Hope you all will support for the same and help in saving trees.
So, without any further ado, we begin our journey of all the happenings and events of this academic session. Success is about creating benefits and enjoy the process. And if you focus and adopt, this success is yours. And this was achieved by our first batch of 10th grade students by getting 100% results in the CISCE board exams. This would not have been possible without the help, guidance and motivation of our qualified teaching staff.
Hussein Soni stood first by securing 89.20%. Mayank Tripathi stood second by securing 88.40%. Putul Bharadwaj stood third by securing 87.60%. A hearty congratulations to all our meritorious students, teachers, parents and the management.
This academic year started with parental sessions on a regular basis for new and existing parents separately. We appreciate the timely feedbacks given by all the parents. We value them and will try to incorporate the same if necessary in the coming years. Investiture ceremony. The newly ordained cabinet took the oath during the investiture ceremony of being responsible and committed to every single activity held in the school.
Special celebration done during Ganesha festival by bringing eco-friendly Ganesha idol for the first time into our school and then the immersion of Ganesha in the school premises.
Independence Day was celebrated with lots of patriotic songs, dances, speeches and skits.
Christmas Carnival. The latest joke of the town was our Christmas Carnival. There were rides from Giant Wheel to boat rides to shooting games and many more. We also had organized SCSS Silent Year competition for parents, kudos and all who had made this event happen.
Sports Day. Our annual sport meet was held wherein different sports were conducted. We all participated in it with full vigor and enthusiasm.
The journey of a child at SCSS begins with us in pre-primary, where each child is treated as an individual. We are proud to showcase our fine motor, our gross motor, interpersonal, linguistic and logical skills. I and my friends participated in various competitions, special days, celebrations and activities such as Baisakhi activity, Earth Day activity, Language Day, Rainy Day and Independence Day.
The Gandhi Jayanti, where we march forward remembering the Dandi March and distribute paper bags to pedestrians and shouted slogan, use paper bag, not plastic bag. The pre-primary students love going to local garden. You know why? Because there were swings, sliding, etc. The 7-11 club, which is very close to our school, and entertainment place with beautiful ambience to play around.
All call us tiny tots, but beware, we are not tiny, we have grown. Because we participate in the Junior Dronacharya Excellentia Ministara competition.
In order to sensitize students, taking care since the August, since Tisha Bhaskar and 10, parents and other school children visit the science station.
We endeavor to do respect to our elders and so thanks your grandparents day. Please do come. I'm waiting for you. Dada, daddy, nana, nani. Please do come.
Field trips at SCSS are an integral part of teaching and learning process. Children are exposed to variety of outdoor experiences which not only teaches them lessons beyond the school. Field trips range from places of worship to the places of entertainment like the Hindustan Times Media Visit, Museum on Wheels, Go 69, Candle Factory, Fire Station and etc.
Extra and co-curricular activities, yoga, karate, skating, football and dance. On music, SCS students explore the idea of robotics by attending their robotic class.
The SCSS Planetaria, the Planet Show and Planet Exhibition, was conducted to help children know and empathize with our galaxy better. The children also viewed videos on solar system through the inflatable dome.
SCSS believes that there are winners and losers in a competition, but at SCSS, everyone is here to win, and that brings all the fun. The pre-primary and the high grade students has participated in some various competitions such as carrom, chess, kho-kho, kabaddi, math bee, spell bee and many more.
You can view all our events on our Facebook page of our website www.711scholasticschool.com.
Teacher Enrichment Program. A good teacher can inspire hope, ignite the imagination, instill a love for learning.
professional development.
Achievement of our students are not limited within our premises, but they prove their abilities by winning medals and trophies in various inter-school competitions such as Faber-Castell, Homi Bhabha, AISM and DSO Olympiad. A lot of our students participated in the Olympiad examination for English, Science, GK and Math. 6 students received gold medals in GK Olympiad, 4 gold medals in English.
Reva Punjabi bagged the Certificate of Zonal Excellence plus Medal and Certificate of Distinction.
Students also took part in various DSO events, throw ball match for girls under 17.
Rural Games Skating Championship 2019. 14 students of SCSS were selected from district level to state level championship.
Very happy and proud that my child is part of 7-Eleven Scholastic School. The caring and friendly environment encourages children's learning and holistic development. I value and highly appreciate the combination of nurture and academic focus. The well-organized classrooms and imaginative ideas used help the children to share ideas and learning. I really appreciate the excellent work done by the staff and the leadership team in making this an excellent school. They have been really patient with the children, helping them out of their problems, be it emotional or educational. I assure you that this bonding shall remain forever. I, on behalf of all the parents, would like to take this opportunity to thank everyone associated with the school fraternity. And now, a big all the best to all the children for the times ahead. God bless you all. Thank you.
This holistic development at SCSS under the able and wise guidance of our head has provided us with ample of opportunities to excel. We also like to express our gratitude towards all teachers and all the dear parents and the entire team of 7-Eleven Scholastic School. With this, I conclude this year's annual report. Thank you.